We've got some foundation piers going in today, and I'll take a time lapse of the whole thing, but I want to show you what's kind of what it looks like, and if you're having this done to your house, what to expect. They filled them all in. They pushed all the piers, backfilled all the holes, and tomorrow they're just gonna be pouring concrete, then they'll be done. There's the finished product. They just finished pouring the concrete. And they said that each of these piers went down to about 13 feet, so not too deep. And then cost-wise, I know it varies based on what the project is and where you're located. I'm in Northern Kentucky, and I think it cost me just under $2,000 per pier.